Another day, another tech tip. Today we're going to learn how to connect to the ScreenBeam with Google Cast from an Android smartphone. To begin, look on the Ready to Connect screen and verify that Google Cast is enabled. Once you know that Google Cast is enabled, note the name of your receiver. This is shown in the upper left corner of the Ready to Connect screen. Make sure that your device is connected to the same network as the ScreenBeam, or you can connect your device to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. Swipe down twice from the top of the screen on your Android device to open the Quick Settings menu. Make sure that you're connected to the same Wi-Fi network as the ScreenBeam, or you've connected to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. You'll need to tap the screencast icon. If you don't see the screencast icon on the Quick Settings menu, you'll need to tap the Edit to add the screencast icon. When you tap the screencast icon, locate your receiver from the list and tap on your receiver. Then tap Start Now. The content on your phone will appear on the display connected to the ScreenBeam. You can open apps on your device, including your web browser, or you can open Office 365 applications. Using the PowerPoint application for Office 365 on Android devices, you can go into presentation mode and you'll be able to share your slides full screen and still have presenter controls on your phone. ScreenBeam supports rotation with Google Cast. Simply open an application on your phone that supports rotation. Then, rotate your phone from portrait to landscape orientation. You'll see the content on the display switch to landscape orientation to reflect the change on your phone. When you're done using landscape mode, simply rotate your device back to the portrait orientation and the content on the display will update as well. When you're done mirroring from your Android device, simply swipe down twice from the top of the screen to open the Quick Settings menu. Then tap on the screencast icon again and press Disconnect. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more tips, tricks, and resources, check out support.screenbeam.com. Hi, it's Parker. If you're enjoying this content, be sure to like and subscribe. You don't have to like and subscribe. It's okay if you don't. But if you want to, you can.